hasn't moved yet. This will be easy. Inflict injuries on Vulcan's head. I'm gonna have to make sure. First, I need to figure out how to slow him down. That's it. Just as I thought. Wood that can be used to craft a high-quality magic item. Maybe it'll come in handy someday. It's so powerful. It increases magic damage by twofold. Here. Attack! Incredible. There's no rule against against lending the orb to someone else. Mage types would die to get their hands on this.
Thank you.